Sup? See, welcome to YouTube. You already know who it is. It is your boy Rennie D, and I'm back for more reactions. And y'all know what tomorrow is. It's gonna be Valentine's Day. So whether or not I'm gonna be doing reactions tomorrow, I hope every single one of you is enjoying your Valentine's Day with your lover, your friend, whatever, or even go out to the movies and go watch that Sonic the Hedgehog movie. Because if y'all see that movie, y'all can just post in the comments right down below. But right now, we're going to get onto this reaction because if y'all have not heard on social media, the Crunchyroll Anime Awards is going to have RDC World 1 present the Anime Awards. So congrats to them for being one of the presenters for the Crunchyroll Anime Awards. That means they are really trying to step up even more and trying to get more famous than they already are. But let's get on to one of their old classic videos that got them real famous back then. Because right now it's going to be a double feature reaction of Black Avengers, meaning Black Avengers 1, Black Avengers 2. And maybe even an RDC commercial in the middle of Black Avengers. We don't know. But anyway, let's get on to this video. The Black Avengers is by RDC World 1. The link to the video will be in the description down below. So, let's get into it.
Position. As soon as Thought in the teleporter shows up, he's gonna attack. And the moment he attacks, we attack as well. Any questions?
Yeah, I got one question. Who the fuck made you leader?
Nigga. That's what I've been trying to figure out.
You always have something to say, doesn't it?
So I said something first.
You're not a kid. I just don't worry about me. I'm a god.
Man, does it really matter? All we have to do is just follow through with one plan.
Hulk, you shut your peaceful ass up.
Nigga, don't make me mad, because I will beat your bitch ass up.
Hulk, you think I'm scared of you? Nigga, I am a god.
Nigga, I don't care who you is. Don't make me.
Genius. I'm the CEO of Stark Enterprises, and let's not forget the fact that I'm a billionaire, bitch. And stop it off, I got 3 movies. How many you got? Let's count it.
God damn,
you took that too far, bruh.
Shit. Oh, you count movies? Well, let's count how many holes I got.
Oh, shit, he brought holes into the category, okay.
Ooh, I'm pretty sure you're still the weakest in that too, though.
Damn.
Hey, man, it's the truth.
Nigga, I get all the holes with this radiant ass hair I'll have, you know? And guess what? I am a god.
Amen, it's true though, man.
Yeah, it is.
Stop posting all the time. You supposed to be a captain, not a fucking follower then?
Y'all just let me up there? On the ground and shit? Nigga, Ezra bite my hair today.
You go to sleep, you would have been with
me. Shut your stupid ass up! I'll sleep your dumb ass, captain.
Oh,
shit. This little bitch.
This is the most lost of mine. Let me get my shit.
No, hold on. Hulk, it's nobody's fault you got slapped. You always get mad for no reason. Like when...
Hey, y'all, where Hulk at?
I don't know.
Oh, there you go.
Hey, what?
Right, you middle, bro. You got to say bitch.
Man, y'all didn't even tell me I was leaving.
I'm sorry.
No, we're not doing this today. Nope, I ain't doing this.
Hulk, you can't get mad. You can't get the house mad.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God.
Now, get out the car.
Hey, you see that headshot, boy? You even trying to play me for anyway, nigga? I'm Hawkeye. What you think was gonna happen?
Oh, shut up!
Man, that dude
is true, I did do all that. But it don't matter though, I'm about to throw these hands.
Alright, if that's what you want.
Move so I can
settle this. Hey, let's just settle this how we always settle this.
Out of bounds. Thor and Hawkeye's ball.
What? How?
Hey, don't argue with me.
We'll get across the time.
Try me here. Go.
Release the Drake, Thor. Release.
Brass ball.
Get y'all stuff ready.
Ooh, I got messed up, boy. You about to get it.
That was interference.
Come on, dude.
Still, bro, damn.
Hey, wait, put the women there to fight out the real nigga.
Oh, well, I am a real nigga before I'm a god. So, what's up?
Hey, Charles, nigga, dumb. Hey, tell me what about the swing.
Hey,
I'm ready to fight with the guy.
Captain, but yeah, he always getting his ass beat.
That's what I'm saying, and they broke his shield, bro. What?
Is oh, that? Damn, he really is just a regular nigga now. He has no power.
Just like, wait, where is Hawkeye? Oh my god. Oh.
That nigga is real life beating the dog shit out of him.
He's about to die.
Well, go save him.
I got it.
Oh my god.
No, stop.
Oh. Iron Man! Stop!
Oh my god.
I'm gonna get the hell up out of here. That's why I'm dying. Damn, I hope them niggas not dead, man.
I told you it was a bad call.
Oh my god. Oh man. But hey, that's what they get. If y'all trying to hoop with Hulk, y'all either play fair or, I mean, just play a fair basketball game with the Hulk, or you're gonna end up getting folded for real. But anyway, we're gonna start the Black Avengers dope feature reaction and get into this commercial that RDC World 1 have been doing. So let's take a look at this video called If Hood Dudes Were in a Snickers Commercial.
Oh, they are the murderers! They are the murderers! We're gonna get it!
doing this. Man, this nigga a bitch when he hungry, bro. Here. You good?
Yeah, I'm good, bitch. I got my way to my
Snickers. You're not chewing, you're hungry. Wait. Snickers also is. We'll even change it. Snickers. Snickers. You're not chewing, you're hungry. Alright, better? Yeah.
Oh my god. That was funny. Like, who would. Oh man. Snickers. Anyway, that was a very short commercial, but now we are back and we're going into Black Avengers 2. So let's get into it, y'all.
Wait. This dude's picture is
empty. Man, I didn't think he fast. I would get on his ass.
Yeah, all these niggas are weak to me.
You talking?
You always got something to say.
Well, I feel like if we all work together, we'll be a stronger team.
Man, when you knock the Hulk, you a peacemaking-ass nigga.
All I'm fucking saying is that if we're down to another team,
don't get up.
Well, we're down to another team, and we don't work with
God. Hold on, y'all. And God speaking.
300,000 to the Black Hawk 4.
Aw, damn, you got the wrong number.
Isn't this the Avengers?
Yeah, but we all broke in this bitch except Iron Man, and he a stunt-ass nigga. He don't share none of his money.
No.
But we got your friend.
Who's my friend? Hey, it's me, Cap!
Captain America?
Oh, I thought you were somebody important. Nigga, you a hero! Figure some shit out! I'ma hit you back later, alright?
Come on, dog, don't do this!
What?
Nigga, if you got kidnapped, we would come and save you.
Nigga, I am a god. I do not get kidnapped.
Man, put somebody else on the phone.
Bring on the dog into the blacktop out floor. Come along. If we see anybody, we're gonna get to chopping his ass up.
Alright, man. Captain America got kidnapped.
What? We gotta save him.
But he just as these niggas is weak.
Man, don't get broke.
So that's it? Y'all just gonna let him kill Captain America?
First of all, I need you to bring it down to a 2. And second of all, he's a hero.
That's the same shit I said. He should be able to get out of this.
Exactly.
That's the point. He's a hero. They're not just regular humans if they're able to capture him. Why not? He a regular human too. What do y'all get his ass beat like one?
I'm not gonna sit here and let Captain America die. I'll just go by myself.
Alright, we'll go. Hold on, when this nigga start making a rule though? But we'll go though.
Alright, thank you. So what's the plan? Well, like you said, they're probably not regular humans if they're actually able to capture Captain America. And there's really no telling how many there are, so I think we should call back up.
I know who we can use. Black Widow.
Nah, man, she's too pale, bro.
Can't do it. Nope. Get your hands off me. Nope. I'm seeing it.
What the fuck wrong with him?
You know he in love with your ass.
I mean, who ain't in love with this? But anyways, what y'all got me here for? I gotta go get my nails did.
Well, Captain America got captured, which is why we brought you here to help us get him back.
Damn, this ass always getting caught. But I'm down for whatever.
Alright, cool. I knew we could count on you for real. But listen, the people that's holding Captain America for ransom want me to come along. But I ain't crazy, so that's not what I'm gonna do. This is the real plan.
So, you really came up here alone? Dumb nigga. Don't you know his powers to teleport? He just teleport over there, drop you, take the cash, teleport us home, and then we murder him.
Man, come on, dog. Don't do that.
I guess. But then you'd have to fight a god. It's all here. Wait, hold on, nigga. Back up. We ain't friends. Man, what the fuck is this? You think it's a game? I mean, well, kinda. That's a new version of Monopoly, though. The whole kind of weed.
Sets electromagnetic wave in special body of all the radios in the nervous system, causing muscular spasms and neurotoxin, which requires restriction.
Nigga, what the fuck are you talking about? I am a god!
Basically, you're paralyzed in 15 seconds.
Well, shit, with that long-ass explanation, it's been about 15 seconds. Alright, you got me. So now what, nigga? You just a nigga. I am a god. What, you gonna hit me?
Well, nah, but that's where my associate comes from.
Oh, shit. I'm prepared for this. Avengers, assemble!
Should we go over there? Nah, wait, bro. I want to see what happens.
Yeah, Ron. He's gonna get killed.
Nah, man. He a guy. He good.
Avengers, assemble! All right, y'all. Quick plan for real now. Oh, come on, y'all. Assemble, man. Help me. Help me.
Oh, he begging now. He really is not no god. Hey, say this, man, how bad.
Oh, shit. Oh, yeah.
Now they got y'all two here. I can take care of y'all and go handle the rest of the Avengers.
What?
What are you saying?
I saw that nigga there for now. What?
Now what?
I'm gonna y'all the Avengers and get out the way. What?
You think that's funny?
You think I can handle y'all?
What?
We still don't know what you're talking about. And plus, how you gonna handle us? He Iron Man and I'm a god. We gonna drop you anyway. You know what I'm saying? What the fuck is wrong with y'all niggas? Everything hurts him. He's a human. Shit, forget he's a human. God damn.
Just hit somebody, yo.
Oh my god.
Oh shit. I'm on the left. Hell no.
Won't move. I don't know.
Wait, hold on. You do remember, I am a real nigga before I'm a god.
Oh, shit, my bad, Thor.
Shit, I mean, what the fuck is this? God damn, motherfucker. Oh, shit.
What you mean? He disappeared. What you mean?
Nah, nigga, pull that shit again. Get your ass dropped.
I will see. We'll see.
Let's see right now. Let's go. What's up? What's up?
Nigga, help me.
You got lucky this time.
Yeah, I am a god.
Nigga, they jumped me. And I ain't had my shield.
Excuses for a non-hero ass nigga.
Man, whatever.
You good, though?
Yeah, I'm good.
Man, let's go, man.
All right.
Hey, so what about Iron Man? Fuck Iron Man.
Damn, they had to do them like that. That's kind of cold right there. But hey, on Saturday, Mark Phillips from RDC World 1 will present the Crunchyroll Anime Awards. So try to tune in on that on Saturday. But right now, post your comments down below. Make sure to also subscribe to RDC World 1 and follow them on social media. Make sure to also like, comment, and subscribe to this video. Follow your boy on Twitter and Instagram at Diesel687. This is your boy, Randy D. And this is Diesel Reaction.